Oh my God. Oh my God. This is a good song. He said, these days, knowing more makes you miserable. Knowing more makes you miserable. Do you get what he's saying? He says, because we have so much knowledge, it stresses us out. Before, when we knew jack shit what was happening, we could just live our lives. But now we know how things are. Now we know life. And it's so sad because we're seeing the actualities of the world before we even grow up. You know, before the age of social media, people were kind of living and growing up for the sake of growing up. They didn't know what was coming. But now we're seeing everybody else's lives through social media with the expectation that we should be where they are in the next 5 years. Knowing more makes you depressed, Dean. Oh my God. Welcome back to another reaction video. We are reacting to Dean Instagram. This does come to you guys by Patreon. If you guys do want to be able to request videos that definitely get reacted to in the future, definitely become a Patreon. The link is down there in the description. I see people trolling in the comment section. I don't know why, but this one does come to us by John. Big shout out to you, John. And it was cut a long intro short. Let's hop into this video.
Linton Wilson presents to you another banger.
Instagram. Why does he have a song named Instagram? Well, what could that even mean? Is he throwing shade at Instagram? Ooh, the subtlety of the instrumental. Ah. I know tomorrow is coming. But I can't let go of my phone. I know where this is going. Okay. Is he talking about an addiction? Ah, so many hot shots here. Summer on vacation. I didn't press like. You see, that is literally what Instagram is, and it's what a lot of us don't understand, right? A lot of us remain on Instagram because it's fun, and I get that, but Instagram is a way that gives you dopamine but also sucks away your happiness little by little, and it's why I've kind of distanced myself from Instagram. I used to use Instagram very, very frequently. I did fitness very often. Instagram was like the go-to for me, but the more and more I stayed on Instagram, I really started to notice the toxicity. You know, everybody seemed to be doing something, and it seemed like I was doing nothing, and because of that, it got to me. You know, seeing everybody else do things got to me. It's like, why can't I be doing those things? But you guys got to understand that Instagram is a big, big fake. It's a way for people to flaunt. It's a way for people to take advantage. They get dopamine by knowing people are watching them. They get dopamine by knowing people are appreciating and liking their posts. You know, I was guilty for that too. And a lot of us are guilty for that. You know, we like that attention. We like that attraction. That's what Instagram is. But you really got to know how toxic Instagram is to your mental health. So if you're on Instagram right now, take a break. You know, you don't need Instagram. Do you remember life before social media? Do you remember life before social media? If you don't, go take some time, meditate, and go think about that. Because life before social media was a lot more interactive and a lot less toxic. I like this, Dean. The instrumental on this is so well done, and the black and white really contrast the song. Okay. Who produced this song? Was it Dean who produced this? If it was Dean who produces, there's the backing sound. It's so subtle. It's so nice to listen to. It's like a mix of lo-fi with R&B. It's so nice to hear. Oh, hold on. Hashtag Dean. Okay. There's a lot of posts about him. It's complicated. Oh, he took off the filter on his voice. If you don't know, at the first half of 128, there was a filter. It was an EQ that kind of, it was like a radio effect, a parametric EQ. And they kind of like dropped the, I think they dropped the lows. I don't really know. I'm not really knowledgeable when it comes to EQing and stuff like that. But it was like a radio effect, and he took that off, and it sounds so much better now. Or not even better. It's just a nice switch up. This damn information age. Yup. Definitely a problem. Preach. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is a good song. He said, these days, knowing more makes you miserable. Knowing more makes you miserable. Do you get what he's saying? He says, because we have so much knowledge, it stresses us out. Before, when we knew jack shit what was happening, we could just live our lives. But now we know how things are. Now we know life. And it's so sad because we're seeing the actualities of the world before we even grow up. You know, before the age of social media, people were kind of living and growing up for the sake of growing up. They didn't know what was coming. But now we're seeing everybody else's lives through social media with the expectation that we should be where they are in the next 5 years. Knowing more makes you depressed, Dean. Oh, my God. Hey. Ah. I like this. Ah. I like this. Was that Hitler or Charlie Chapman? Is that Charlie Chapman? I don't know. I don't know, but this effect in the background, it's so nice. I'm sinking right now. Hey. Like we're inside of Dean's head right now. Like all the things, the walls are tearing down, everything's leaking. It's kind of like we're in his head right now. Hey. Yeah. I love this, man. This effect is so nice. All night just wasting time like this. Instagram is a cycle. It's a cycle. Your phone is always listening to you. When you agree to those terms and services before you create an Instagram account, you're giving access to your location. You're giving access to your microphone. It's always listening. Have you ever had a conversation and then randomly on your phone, you see that advertisement for that conversation? Instagram is always listening. Therefore, they're always going to provide you things that you want to see. And they create that cycle of dopamine within your brain. That releasing of serotonin, that releasing of chemicals within your brain. If you don't know what dopamine or serotonin is, feel good chemicals which release in your brain. So as soon as you go on Instagram, it gives you what you want so that you will come back. And it creates a cycle. Every day you're doing the same thing. And you're not going to escape that cycle until you consciously take yourself and exit yourself from that situation. I like that. Hey. So there's so. Oh, the vibrato in his voice. I like this part. Lonely, so lonely. Media offline. I just want you guys to know. This right here. You see this? This was an editing error. I know for a fact he didn't mean to put this in the music video. It says media offline, and that only happens in Premiere Pro when you fucked up. This only happens when you fuck up in Premiere Pro. This was an accident, but nobody probably noticed it but me because I'd be editing all the time. Big brain, bro. Hey. Sing it. People are living in a different world from me. The production on this is stunning. It really is. Oh.
Sometimes I feel alone, even when I'm with a lot of people.
Sometimes I feel alone, even though I'm with a lot of people. A lot of us go through that. A lot of us feel like we're there, but we're never really there. You know, we see people laughing. We see people going about their life, but we just feel so absent from the conversation. And a lot of us truly go through these things because I don't even know the reason. It's not even like I can help you with that because I'm going through that as well. Sometimes you're there, but you don't know why you're there. Sometimes you're there, but you're so absent-minded. It's just life, man. It's just going through those emotions. And I'm still on that journey of understanding it myself, and maybe you are too, but I just want you to know that it's okay when you feel like that. You know, better days are to come. Better days will be coming.
I feel like I'm Robinson Crusoe.
Robinson Crusoe?
Yeah. That's what I feel.
Who's Robin...
That's what I feel.
Who's Robinson Crusoe? It says here that Robinson Crusoe, as a young and impulsive wanderer, defied his parents and went to sea. He was involved in a series of violent storms at sea and was warned by the captain that he should not be a seafaring man. Ashamed to go home, Crusoe boarded another ship and returned from a successful trip to Africa. Ah, I feel like I'm Robinson Crusoe. Maybe he's saying he feels lost at sea.
Crusoe. Yeah. That's what I feel.
So how are you these days? I'm still the same, can't sleep. You sure? So is he talking about a girl? Is a question. That was kind of a nice change up in the melody. Listen to this. I like this part. He changed up the melody. Dean's weird. Why is he laughing? How you go? I'm not gonna question it, you know. I'm not gonna question it. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Dean Instagram. How did I feel about Dean Instagram? It was a very deep song, but the laughing at the end and the way it zoomed into his face kind of scared the shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie to you. Kind of scared me. But Dean Instagram was a very good song. It was a very, very good song. I appreciated it. Anyways, again, thank you guys so much for watching. This did come from Patreon. He goes by the name of John. Johnny boy, send me Luna pics. Those of you guys who know who Luna is, you know who Luna is. But that's the thing between me and John, so I'm gonna shut up now. Anyways, if you guys aren't subscribed, no pressure, but subscribing definitely helps the channel out. It definitely helps me continue doing what it is I do, and it's a free way to support the channel. If you do want to support the channel for free and do get your own benefits, become a Patreon. You get to request certain videos that definitely get reacted to within a certain amount of time. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode reaction video.
Yo, I like that word. Hold on.
Pororo.
Pororo.
Sounds like an animal.
Pororo.
Sounds like a...
Yare, yare.
Pororo, pororo.
Pororo. You remember the bug guy? The guy who, like, pororo. His shirt, like, all the way. The bug guy, he's, like, super low-key. That's what you're doing. I'll put a picture up and you'll see.